Here's the 2-2. Driven left field. That ball is going to get down and go to the wall. Here comes Prince. They're going to send him home. Here's the throw to the plate. He is out and on play. They threw him out to end the ball game.
Prince did the best that he could to try to score from first base, but not able to get there on an outstanding relay from Alex Gordon, their left fielder, to their shortstop, Escobar. Escobar fired a strike.
What a way to end this ball game. The Royals execute the cut play and nail him at home plate.
You don't usually work on these during the course of the regular season, but you work on them way back in spring training. Gordon gets there, picks it up with the bare hand, gets it to the strong arm of Escobar. Jim didn't want a pinch run, and Prince Fielder out by just an eyelash.
That was a great tag as well by Perez. Great pick and tag. He had to scoop this thing out of the dirt and then sweep back and tag him.
Good baseball game, though. Really good baseball game, but the Tigers on the short end of the stick.
Great baseball game indeed. It's a 1-0 final score as the Royals hold on, and Prince Fielder is out at home plate. It was that close. And so the Tigers.